What's up, everyone? My name is Odaton. This is Total War Warhammer 3 with the SFO mod running, the Overhaul mod. We are running an Immortal Empires campaign with Ikit Claw. And this is episode 32, I think. We're picking up where we left off last episode, where the rebirth of Reichland, for some reason, are trying to have a pop at me here. And I've got a Plague Priest. And an actual sword infantry, so that's good. We're gonna fight this because I don't believe that is a defeat. Especially if I hit them with the old Doom Rocket. And it's the horses that I really want to take out if I can. Yeah, and they're coming at me from one spot this time, and the reinforcements are just three dudes, which I'll take out later. I should have done more menace from below. Because I've only got... Oh, I've got six. I mean... Okay, so they're coming from two sides. All right, so we're going to... Definitely have got 1250. We'll put that tower there. And they're coming from this side. So we're going to put this tower here and here. All right. So we'll put our caster here. And then we'll have these two. That there. I'm gonna go find one. I think we're just going to Here. All right, you two can come over here, and we're gonna go like this, and we're gonna stick them there. You can come here, stick them there. We'll have one slinger right there, we'll have the other slinger. Like here. Clan rat spears. And then these catapults are gonna sit right there. And then we're gonna go slow. I'm gonna say you need to take out them. Medium more. You're the sword infantry. You are the caster. I'm gonna try and hold these dudes up. Come on. Good, the towers are shooting. Yep, that holds them up. And we send all four of these into the back of this. Him on him. Okay, they're getting absolutely annihilated, as expected. I think we can roll here. Retreat. Okay.
Lord of different and
you
price.
Can fight him too. And these guys are just doing nothing, so we're gonna just advance. Retreating. I'm gonna get into there. Oh wait, he's still. Nope, take them out first. Reinforcements for that side. Okay, this is going fairly well. They're in full retreat, so we're gonna go take these out. Nope, these. And then we're gonna come across and reinforce. Was probably a waste, but all good. He's running. Come on, deal with these guys so we can get him. Right, you can start making your way over. They're in retreat. Good. Can come over here. No, let's deal with him first.
Slave stab. Yours.
Okay, those guys are coming in.
Clan rats.
Let's do this. Treated, so we get into him. Okay, do you want to play?
catapult. Skaven, yes, yes.
Right.
For the vermin's hide. Our tail, yours. Tails forward. In slingers. Nasty things die.
Get in there, boys.
Skype. Yes,
get
yes.
Them horses out of there. Now you can turn on him. Bloody clan rats.
Retreat, retreat. Clan rats.
How is this guy not dying? Okay, take out the rest then. Come on, boys.
Murder, kill, kill. Attack, charge. Ready now. Attack!
hooked it into him. Good. Dying. Come on, dude. Oh my God, how is this guy not dead? I mean, he might be unbreakable, but he's not unkillable. No, do not run.
We run. Look, see, they ran.
There we go. Right, where is this idiot? Going for the victory point because he's an asshole. You got no troops left, bruh.
May we have your attention, please?
What is he doing? Shoot him. Doing a grand job, little boys. Come on, guys. Come on, you can break him. Really? He had one dude left. Alright, no drama, we'll get him. Mm-hmm. Vampires are starting to get stronger. Really? Scar. Sure. No, it's fine. Don't care about you or you. Take the money. All right, what are we gonna deal with first? I guess this.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
Close victory.
You will fight. You die, die.
That's a victory. Right. You next. Arazakarak. Mm-hmm. Where's my other dude? Here somewhere. Detour for you, brother.
Warlock, master of Scry.
Going this way. To deal with these divs.
I'll ignore that. Absolutely not.
Alright. How's these guys doing here? One turn.
Master Engineer. Disappoint me, never.
Decisive.
Attack. Die for Hornet Rat. Loot steal. Pile it up.
Uh-huh. You're recuperating where you would be.
Make kill things.
Now we just need the Shrine of Loic next. Yeah.
Chief Warlock, Ikit Claw.
Let's take the Phoenix Gate.
Gracie. Yes, no, yes.
Unicorn Gate, even.
Which kill device to use? Agreed.
Good. Finally. Alright, you.
Fashion contract approved.
Can't do that.
Dawn's hope.
Engineer.
All right, Vomeek. Run away. What a giant pussy. Okay. I think we've done everything we can this turn, and we're at the end of the episode, so we're gonna go through and do the things. We may as well trade all the stuff now.
More warpstone! Now, now!
All of that. Please.
Knows who his boss is.
Hada! For them. Yes. You need flensing brewing.
This rat is no fool.
Bektik. Good. Get you your spells.
No malice detected.
Good. Your troops are good now. You can head this way. There we go. Okay, it's looking good. Right, Loic. You can deal with Angeriel.
Knows who his boss is.
Hellkeek has another one. Arcane Conduit.
This rat is no
Omeek. Pack leader.
No malice detected.
New boy. Aaron Skill. And we're good.
Scythe and Blight, here's my knife.
Got one turn left.
Warlock, master of Scryer.
Definitely get walls. Okay. We've just got so much money, it's ridiculous. Got that, we've got that. Gonna get that. And we're gonna get some control. We've ordered. We're pretty good, but do that anyway. Nice. Four and light. We need control. The corn gate needs to be repaired. Walls, please. Good. Okay, control's getting better here now. Rated. Four. Good. We need control for sure here. So we'll give it some walls. Alright, here come the mortars. Controls perfect here. Controls pretty good here too. Start getting some more storm vermin. Or palace. Fine. You're fine. I think we're done. Oh no, there we go, Wrecker's Point. Good. One fort. Some extra control there. We need a Doom Rocket. And do it for 3 turns. Makes things spicy. Alright, and that brings us to the end of the episode. Thank you very much. Episode 32 of the Sicky Claw campaign. Things are starting to get really spicy. I need to continually chuck out some more armies now. We've taken all of this of the elves land so far. I kind of want to just take that off so there's not that attack point there. And then just we're going to sweep through here. And then we'll look at Lothurn. They seem pretty strong. And these guys here. He's going to go up there. That's actually really good. But yeah, thank you very much for watching. Until next time, stay safe up there.